Welcome back to the channel. Today is day 10 of this 300-day fitness challenge. Today's workout is going to be push-ups and dips. The exercise will consist in 3 push-ups or its alternative and 5 dips. We're gonna do that 5 times. We'll take a little bit of a break and then get back to it. Right here is a list of everything you're gonna need today and every single day of this challenge. And right over here is a list of everything you're gonna need for the first 100 days. If you haven't yet, make sure you subscribe to the channel and pound the like button. Let's get to it.
Now, before we begin with the exercise, let me show you the alternative to the push-ups. Right here we have knee push-ups. As you can see, I have my knees on the floor as I'm doing the push-ups. This will be easier on you and you'll be able to do more push-ups as the exercise is pretty demanding, even though it seems simple enough. And right here we have incline push-ups. As you can see, I am leaning on my workout bench, but you can do it on a chair, on a table, or on a counter. Just make sure the surface that you are leaning on to do the push-ups is stable. All right, let's get to work.
We take a little break. This break is roughly 5 minutes. Alright, don't forget to leave your comments and questions in the comment section below. Whew. Day 10. 290 more to go. We'll get there. Alright, 40 seconds to go. Seconds. Let's get to it. Make sure I'm following along. You know this thing's not easy. Alright, I'll see you tomorrow. Adios.